Also new this morning, we caught up with a group of volunteers in the metro area who shovel sidewalks to help everyone walking get where they need to go safely.
The program is called Safe Snow Routes to School, but it also helps cyclists, seniors, and people with disabilities. The volunteers have been working overtime with above average snowfall this January, and of course, the snow sticking around because of the chilly temperatures.
The thank yous are very sincere, and that's usually enough to go, well, I guess I'm gonna like go to the next one, and then it happens again, and then you go to the next one. Yeah, I got a little sick to the stomach when I saw that forecast.
The group working on an official website, they said if you need help from the city, you can report shoveling or ice issues to pocketgov.org.